Hello, hello, hello. It's the Sweet Girl Fresh Fit, and today is the 9th April 2020. And we are still on our game for the Trophy Club 30 Days Challenge. Anyway, today we are going to be doing, not even how to describe it, but it's two jabs. So it's two jabs. Yeah, one, two, and then jumping jacks for that. And then we're going to be doing the front kick, side kick. Front kick, side kick. Now, and finally the windmill. The windmill goes one, yeah. Anyway, it's supposed to be, each exercise is supposed to last for 2 minutes, and we're doing two sets, all right? So, here we go. Here we go, people. Here we go, people. Let's go, let's go. I need my music for this one. Okay. And this one is for you, Gabby. This challenge is by Mega Man. Within the challenge, I got challenged, not really challenged. I got a nice sweet compliment, so I'm doing something special. This is for you, Gary. And for all my queens. So, let's go. Start.
Yeah.
So I think I'll use two sets of these. Anyway, she the mother formulas of that. So now we're going to the 4K.
upstairs. Super.
I've done side kick up front, kick and side kick on both legs. We've gone for 2 minutes on each leg. Now, for me, the challenge here is the windmill because I'm going to get dizzy and I hate being dizzy. Like going down, getting dizzy.
Come on, please. Let's kill it. Let's go. Let's have a trophy. Kill the men at their own games. Let's go.
That's how we do it. That's one set. Yeah? One or two sets?
Yeah.
That's two sets. People, I'm going off cam. See you guys. Fresh feet.